Good morning, guys. I slept in this hotel, all good. 6:30 in the morning. I'm on the way to Agra. I have to be again very consistent because it's more than 600 kilometers. So no more time to left. I need to go. The bike is good, all good. All right, so. So here I will make one maneuver like locals, so I will ride in the opposite direction about 500 meters up to the bridge and then we'll go the right way. I don't want to go back and U-turn. Okay, now I'm on the right side and it is just sunrise. I told you this many times, but I'll tell you again. I love this morning starts. I just love it. It doesn't matter how hard it is to wake up. For me, it's not because usually I go very early to the bed. But it is so nice when I have a chance to see the sunrise. And also, see now, Agra, 604 kilometers. I have no time to spend for breakfast or stuff like that. I will do it somewhere on the road. It is no more than 22 degrees. So nice to ride. Here I had this rebuilding process of the highway and a lot of traffic for the last 30 minutes. So I really hope that I'll be able to go through faster. Now I have this bad road with all of these trucks. I hope not for long. Or just dust. The road is better now, but the traffic became worse. So I cannot really overtake. Okay, now. I have to say that the Royal Enfield handled these road sections really, really well. The suspension is good. Too soft for serious off-road, but for gravel and these bumpy roads, perfect. It is actually the mix of everything. It is bad roads, gravel roads, a lot of traffic, concrete roads, potholes. It's going to be a long ride. I hope not everywhere is the same, but here from the last hour I'm riding on such a condition and a lot of trucks. As I said, guys, I am riding more than an hour in this conditions and I still have more than 550 kilometers to Agra. So I really hope that the situation will change because in this traffic, in this road, I can't make it. So I really hope that this is temporary. And it is absolutely normal someone to come to your line. someone to stop, someone to come even on the opposite side. And a lot of small, slow tractors like this, and a lot of trucks. It's a busy road. So if you plan to ride it, make sure that you have more time. We got all this. All right, good. So this is the situation now here. Diversion ahead. Okay, I can see it from miles. All right. You have to beeping all the time just to be seen, because these guys with these big trucks, they are so noisy, they see nothing. And in all of this dust and all these potholes, so there are no actually signs here, but I stopped a couple of times and asked people, and they said yes, Agra is here. So I also checking the compass, which showed me northeast, so I should be on the right way. It will be really bad if I am not, because I spent, as I said, more than an hour, and I have to spend more. But northeast is the right direction. Even if I am not exactly on the road, at least I will be on the right direction, so I will be able to correct it easy after that. Come on, man. All right. All right. I constantly need to clean the camera, because it will be dust after no more than 2 minutes and you'll see nothing. There is one positive thing from everything. My ass is not going to soaring now, because I need to stand so often, which is good. All right. Local transportation. Tractor. Okay, and I guess this was what we all waiting for. big traffic jam. Man, why everybody want to be first without care how the others will move? Look at now this. More. Very difficult, boy. So difficult to move this fucking basket. Look at what kind of queue they created. Market, people, cows. See how they carry the weight. So I guess, guys, these are the school buses, or the vehicles carried the kids on school. It's better now. I hope it will be the same, because for the first 2 hours I was able to make only 80 kilometers. Man. This is the first town I have seen since I left Indore early morning. So 2 hours, only 90 kilometers. 2 hours and 15 minutes already. It looks like I'm on the wrong lane, but actually I'm not. I'm in my lane. I have seen like things like this in many Indian movies. Oh guys, it is what it is. I cannot complain now or say it's not good road, I'm not gonna ride it. And what I'm gonna do? Stop and go back? You do what you have to do, that's it. This is what you have to make when you don't have enough kilograms to untie your bolts. For the first 3 hours I was able to cover exactly 132 kilometers. And the first 30 kilometers were nice highway. So I covered only 100 kilometers. I start the 4th hour and it's not getting better. Just short section, 2-3 kilometer asphalt, and then all of this bumpy dirt roads, gravel and a lot of trucks. Guys, this is the first sign I see from a long time, and it is some kind of relief because I was worried a little bit about the direction, and now I see Guna is on the way, 99 kilometers to Guna, which is excellent. So I'm on the right track somewhere here. Good, finally I have a nice road, I hope, for a long, not just for a while, because the last 4 hours were really tough. Okay guys, this is my first stop after more than 4 hours. It was a tough ride, but I want to do it this raw section because it will take a lot of time, and if I want to manage to go to Agra today, I have to be very strict. You can see dust everywhere, you can see my pants. It is what it is. Now I'm gonna eat something here, drink tea, and we'll continue.